What's going on here?
These aren't Sorax. They seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up?
A tower of magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Mana Kallan's Arcaneum.
Who are these people? Scavengers?
Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance. Well, there is one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
All right, no talking then.
Kill them!
Looks like there won't be any parley. and the dead could hear you.
Say unsurprised.
So, what do you think?
Humans.
What's that symbol there?
The tattoo. Looks like an A.
They all have it.
Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
That's an old Temarian symbol. It stands for Arivad. He was a Temarian god, but he didn't come to Solasta. I can't remember much more.
We better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
Thank you. Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead? How's that possible?
How is any of this possible?
He was doomed from the start.
Kneel now, rise later.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy.
Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
You really have to make jokes.
Yeah, it's in my contract. Did Karen not tell you?
Might be good to remember what these blue currents can do.
Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf.
Must be worth a fortune. If only we could get everything back to Caer Cifflin.
I see the point of the scavengers now.
Why not keep this to ourselves?